How to delete wallpaper on your iPhone 16 Pro Max. So first of all, open your lock screen. Now tap and hold on your lock screen. And then after unlocking your lock screen, you will find all the wallpapers that you have previously used. So now to delete a wallpaper, just simply swipe up and then tap on this delete icon and then tap on delete this wallpaper to confirm. Now that's how you can delete wallpaper. So just simply swipe up, tap on delete. Again, tap on delete this wallpaper and then the wallpaper will be deleted. It will delete both the lock screen and home screen wallpapers. So that's how you can delete the wallpaper in your iPhone 16 Pro Max. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.